Waco police say a murder suspect has been arrested and is on his way to the McLennan County Jail. 25-year-old Amani Gibson will be charged with murder, according to Waco police. Gibson was arrested in Arlington Tuesday. He's accused of a deadly shooting back in February on Ruby Avenue. One person died. Police identified them as 39-year-old Winfred Talley Jr. Two other women were hurt. Waco police thank the U.S. Marshals Lone Star Fugitive Task Force and the Arlington Police Department for the arrest.